गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज योर फर्स्ट पीरियड ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर एंड आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। किड्स, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर क्लास आई वुड लाइक टू टेक 2 मिनट मेडिटेशन। सो स्टैंड लाइक दिस, कीप योर हैंड लाइक दिस, क्लोज योर आईज एंड स्टार्ट। इनहेल, एक्सहेल, इनहेल, एक्सहेल, rabbit. Okay kids, see the book. In the page number 33, I have written the name, but here pictures are given of a coat, silkworm, cock, sheep, honeybee and rabbit. These are the animals and insect pictures. And here the product is given. What is given? Silk. Fur.
Honey.
होता है शहद। शहद आप सबने खाया होगा। हनी स्वीट स्टिकी सब्सटेंस, मीठा सा स्टिकी सब्सटेंस होता है जो किसने बनाया होता है, बीज ने बनाया होता है, मधुमक्खियों ने बनाया होता है। ओके किड्स, नाउ इट्स अ एक्सरसाइज ऑफ पिक द करेक्ट वर्ड। द बीज गोज फ्रॉम द टेल, देयर ऑप्शन इज गिवन इन अ नंबर। टू ऑप्शंस आर गिवन, ट्री और अ फ्लावर। Means the bee goes from tree or flower to flower, from tree to tree or flower to flower, from flower to flower or nectar. Okay. Next is the bee sucks out the nectar or water from the flowers. What bee sucks? Nectar. Okay. Next is the bee stores of the nectar in the honey bowl or honeycomb. Honey bowl. और हनी कॉम, ओके व्हाट इज यू डू हनी कॉम। ठीक है, नेक्स्ट इज लुक एट द पिक्चर्स एंड टेल द क्लास हाउ रीचेस अवर टेबल। सी दिस इज अ पिक्चर वेयर अ बी इज सकिंग द फ्लावर्स फ्रॉम द सकिंग द नेक्टर्स फ्रॉम द फ्लावर्स। ओके देन इट रीचेस टू अवर होम, ये दिस इज कॉल्ड हनी कॉम एंड देन अ हनी मेड। दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ स्टूडेंट। नाउ योर वर्क फॉर टुडे इज यू हैव टू फिल पेज नंबर 31-35 इन योर बुक एंड यू हैव टू रीड लेसन 5 थॉरली एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द बस बस गोज द बी। ओके किड्स, थैंक यू फॉर अटेंडिंग योर क्लास। वी विल मीट इन नेक्स्ट क्लास। टिल देन कंप्लीट योर वर्क।
Now you have to add what it comes, 27, this is 10, this
is 1. Okay, kids? Now come to exercise 2. Page number 59. Okay, sums are given. 10 plus 30, 70 plus 20, 30 plus 50, 50 plus 29. Students, a very common thing you have to add 0 plus 0. What it comes? 0. Okay? 3 plus 1, what will come? 4. The answer will come 40. Either you can add like this or you can also write this that 10 is written and 30 is written. The sign 0 plus 0 is 0, 3 plus 1, 4. Answer will be same. Okay? As you possible, as you comfortable in whatever the procedure, you can do this. Next is 70 plus 20, 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 7, 9. Answer will come 90. Next is 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 3, 8, so 80, 0 plus 0, 0, 4 plus 2, 6, okay, like this, 10 plus 30, 40, 70 plus 20, 90, 30 plus 50, 80, and 40 plus 20, 60, okay, take more some examples, 20 plus 10, 40 plus 5, 10, 50 plus 20. Okay, again same procedure. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 1, 3. 0 plus 0, 0. 4 plus 1, 5. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 2, 7. Okay, like this you can do exercise 2 of your book. In this we have to fill it. Okay, now come to next topic. That is our next topic is addition without regrouping or without carrying. Okay, means you don't have to take carry. First is expanded form. Like number is given, add 13 and 26. Okay, before adding you have to write in an expanded form, then you have to add, right? 13, 1 tens and 3 ones. Okay, next is 26, 2 tens and 6 ones. Now what you have to do, you have to add. So the sign of add. Okay, now ones and ones you will write ones. 3 plus 6, 9. Tens, tens, you will write tens. 2 plus 1, 3. Kids, one thing I want to know. So, you should know before, if you are doing addition, don't start from this side. Start on your way always from this side, opposite side. Okay, back side se hamesha addition start karte. Kabhi bhi front side se addition add nahin karte. Okay, jabhi bhi aap start kari, toh pehle back side ki numbers count kariye, uski baad next side pe aayegi. Okay? Either you are carrying numbers or without carrying. Always start from the back side. Take a next example. Add 24 and 32. Okay. 24. I will write 2 tens plus 4 ones. Next is 32. 3 tens plus 2 ones. This is written. Now what we have to do? We have to add. Okay? Then 4 plus 2. Ones is written to write ones. 4 plus 2, 6. Tens is written, write tens. 2 plus 3, 6. Sorry, 5. Okay? So 5 tens and 6 ones. Answer will come 5 tens and 6 ones. You can easily add. But you have to, in expanded form, you have to follow this procedure, then you have to add. is a verb short form. Okay. In a short form, what we have to do? Arrange the numbers to be added in columns. Add the digit in ones column, then add the digit in tens column. Like a number is given 56 plus 72. Okay. Now arrange the digit in ones and tens column. Okay. So we will write TO. Okay. 56. 6 is our ones and 5 is our tens. 72. 2 our ones and 7 our tens. Now what we have to do? Add. Okay. In the second process, first before already I have told you, always start adding from the back side. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, whatever it is, always start from the back side, then we will come in the front side. Okay. So first we will add ones digit. 6 plus 2, 8. What answer will come? 8. Next is 5 plus 7. Okay. One answer will come. First we have added ones digit and then we added tens digit. Okay. Take another example. 25, 32. Write TO. 5 is our ones, 2 is our tens, 3 is our ones, tens and 2 is our ones. Okay. Now we have to add. 5 plus 2, 7. 2 plus 3. Like this, you have to do short form.
Right.
problems, just concern me. Till then, complete your work. We will meet in next class. Thank you for attending the class, kids. Thank you. Students, in our previous classes, we have learned about me, means about yourself. What is your name? When were you born? Where do you live? And all many things. Okay, which is your favorite color? Which is your favorite dish like this? And our next chapter, we have learned golden words. Golden words means magical words. What are the five magical words? Please, thank you, sorry, excuse me, welcome. These are the five magical words. Now let's come to our next chapter. This is our lesson 3. Always feel good. If you help your mother, if you help your grandfather for any work, you always feel good. Okay? Today's chapter is about this. Okay? See, in your book, there are many pictures are given and help box is also given. Okay, kids? Now, you have to fill these pictures name by the help, taking help from the help box. Okay, kids? In a first picture, a girl, what is girl doing? A girl is washing her hands. What we will write in the first one? Open page number 9 in your book. Okay, kids, and see. First picture is of cleanliness. 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 Okay, kids. See in picture a girl is washing her hand. In the next picture, a boy is saluting a national flag. What she is doing? He is giving respect. What we will say? Respect. In a third picture, a mother is taking care of her daughter. So what she is doing? She is caring. Okay? In a fourth picture, a girl is showing love to a dog. So what she is doing? Showing love. So what we will feel? Love. In the next picture, a girl is sharing her food with a boy. What he is doing? She is sharing. You have to feel sharing. In the next picture, and the last one, a girl is returning her granny a lost purse. A box is given where it is written, here is your lost purse, granny. So what he is doing? He is doing honesty. Okay? Let's repeat the words. First is cleanliness. 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 Second is respect. 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 Next, caring. 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 Fourth one, love. 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 Fifth is sharing. 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 Sixth is honesty. 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 In this way, you have to fill these pictures by the names taking help from the help box. Okay, kids? Now, our turn for our next chapter, turn page number 10, lesson 4. Our chapter 4 is useful tools. Page number 10. Okay, kids? See, as we see around you that there are many helpers, driver, conductor, barber, cobbler, milkman, postman. These are our helpers, teachers. They are helpers and they need something to do their work, like teacher needs dust and chalk. Okay? Driver need a van to drive. Okay? Milkman need a milk to give to every houses. Postman need letter to give, provide letters. Okay, kids? They all have every work and they all have tools also. Like this, in the page number 10, some pictures are given. See, in a page number 10, these are the pictures of helpers and these are their tools. Like, these are carpenter. Carpenter is the tailor.
this is a teacher, he is a sweeper, she is a doctor, and he is a soldier. Okay, and the tools are given: measuring tape, saw, stethoscope, duster and chalk, gun and broom. These are the pictures. Now I will not draw the pictures, I will write the name of helpers and their tools. Okay, kids? Like first is written carpenter, tailor, teacher, sweeper, doctor and soldier. These are the name of helpers. And the next side, tools are given. First is measuring tape. Second is saw. Third is stethoscope. Fourth is duster and chalk. Next is gun. And last one is broom. Okay, now I have written the names and a first name and their tools. Now we have to match. Okay, kids? Now, this is the carpenter. What he need to cut wood and make furniture? He needs saw. What he needs? Saw. We have to match carpenter to a saw. Okay? Next is a tailor. What tailors need? Tailors need measuring tape to measure the clothes. So, you will match from tailor to measuring tape. Next is teacher. What does teacher need? Teacher needs duster and chalk to teach you. Yeah, na? So we need duster and chalk to teach. Next is sweeper. What does sweeper need to clean the house? Sorry, the streets and roads. Broom. Broom means jhadu. Next is doctor. Doctor needs stethoscope to measure the temperature to check your health. Next is soldier. Soldiers need gun to fight from the enemy. Okay? See. Carpenter, saw, tailor, measuring tape, teacher, duster and chalk, sweeper, broom, doctor, stethoscope and soldier, gun. Like this, I have written the name and their tools name and you have to match. And you have to match with the pictures, okay? Carpenter, saw, tailor, measuring tape, teacher, duster and chalk, sweeper, broom, doctor, stethoscope and soldier, gun. Okay, kids? Now, this is all for today. Now homework is due. You have to fill, do page number 9 and 10 in your book. Okay, kids? Now students, we will meet in next classes. Till then, complete your work. Thank you for attending the class.